Well, this Marion man is charged with kidnapping after a woman says that he tried to take her 4-year-old girl at the grocery store. The woman told police that she was able to hold on to the child and started to scream when the suspect tried to run. Police reviewed surveillance video, leading them to Jason Milliner, who was arrested and later taken to jail.